can purchase books for your Perusall course in two ways. When you log in at perusall.com, you will be directed to the course homepage. If you click the Library tab, you will see a list of documents or textbooks in the library, and if you click the Assignments tab, you will see a list of your assignments attached to the library material for the course. When you initially click on a textbook in the Library tab and select Open, or click an assignment using a textbook in the Assignments tab and select Open, you will be prompted to purchase the book. You can purchase with your credit card or debit card, or you can enter an access code purchased from your institution's bookstore. If you purchase a Perusall access code, your bookstore will give you a code that begins with the word Perusall. If your code does not begin with Perusall, it is not a Perusall code and you should contact your bookstore to obtain the correct code. Make sure to include the word Perusall when entering your code. Some books have rental options. If you purchase a rental, the rental begins immediately when you purchase the book. Once the rental has expired, you will be prompted to repurchase when attempting to open the book. If there are any issues when attempting to purchase, or if an access code is not working, please contact support@perusall.com. To view your purchase, go to the Perusall homepage and click the icon that says My Purchases. If you're using the same book in multiple courses, you only need to purchase the book once. If you no longer need a book, you can request a refund by forwarding your receipt to support@perusall.com with the subject line Refund Request. Please note that we are obligated to follow the publisher's rules for when ebooks may be returned, and different publishers have different rules. The publisher's return policy will be displayed on the checkout page when you are purchasing the book.